Oh, okay. So, oh, I just sent out a load of invites. So basically, I've set it to 17 laps and no qualifying. So what you can do is a rolling start, and then just call out what order you go, and then you put it around on like in a normal parade lap or rolling start lap, and then when you get to the line, you boot it. Well, yeah, I suppose in theory you shouldn't be able to cross, you know, don't take anyone to cross the start finish line. Our hoof wants to. Yeah, just send that. Oh, I know why, because I invited Hoof, not his new name. Because I haven't friended him. I guess so. Actually, I need to do this. Yeah, so you still got time to set your car up. So there's still the 2 minute race ready as soon as I hit start. But then once you go into the race, yeah, you're all on the grid. Doesn't matter because you can like spend as long as you like on the grid. But yeah, you just call out reverse order. What's the order? That's the question. So that's the order she goes. So it's what me, Rocket, Jod, Legacy. No, LMNTR, Legacy, Hoof. Okay. Well, I think it'd be more fun with Hoof at the front, but hey, whatever. Well, the good thing is, Hoof, this is quite good on default setup. I changed nothing pretty much on this car. Just loaded the loose setup, changed the fuel, you know, bits. Yeah. I can't. So say you got time to put 17 laps of fuel in. Brilliant. I love this track. You don't know the track. So who's leading the formation lap, sorry? 17, you got 20 seconds. Ten seconds. So, are we going in the order of qualifying then? Call them out, Elementia. You're the mod. Right. So what you do is you just the guy in front should obviously be pooping around. Field forms up behind him. Yeah, well, usually what I do in green light sim racing leagues is we enable a mapper pit limiter button, and then we all press the pit limiter button. No, you roll in start, so you go, well, whenever you want really, but round about the last corner. You'll see how it works, it's pretty simple. Can't do this on public lobbies. Whenever you want, but it's after the last corner really, it's leader's prerogative. He's gone already by the looks of it. Turn the license system off, by the way, so don't worry about having a shit race. All the pros love it, apparently.
That lap is a new personal best. Good job. Keep pushing.
I'll have to return to. Hold on. No, I won't. Racing drivers that have been on this track apparently love it. And I have to say it's definitely one of my favourites.
That's the fastest lap of the race. Good job.
somehow I've short fueled my car.
Release! Go!
No, I don't know. I went by 17 laps when I set it up and just ran out of fuel. That was weird. Just save it as a replay and upload it as a bug. Because unless SMS know about these things, they're always going to be there.
Final lap! Push for the win, do whatever it takes!
Yeah, I spun twice and Well, I did a couple of half spins as well. Yeah, you need to. You so need to upload that. Because. Yeah, I think the fastest laps I've seen in this are 1:38. So there are some secrets you can learn in setup. Mm.